Hi. Please watch my tutorial video about filling up the tax form in Google AdSense for your YouTube channel.
First, you log into your account, then you go to you open another browser, then www.google.com. Then you go to Google Login AdSense. Google AdSense Login. Then it is automatically going to your account. Then you go to payment to fill your tax, manage tax info, to get payment make sure you provide tax information. Add tax. Individual. Next, are you a citizen or resident of the United States? No. Next, start. Region, Philippines. So this one is optional. You can leave it. Next, address. Strangers. Paradise. Village. Barangays. Province of Negros Occidental. Are you claiming reduced rate on the tax? Yes. Residents of the country, region, claiming Philippines. You may exempt or have tax. Because Nonoy have no 10 code, he cannot claim. So no. Cannot claim the word ducks. Repeat again. Individual. No. Philippines. Thanks. See. Six, 1, 3. Province of Negros Occidental. Street. Are you claiming religious rate of withholding under the tax? No, because he doesn't have a tax. Tax or TIN number, because he's not working, so. We are not paying religious tax next. So this is the tax, withholding tax in the US. So if you have TIN number, you will be able to lower your tax, but none I have no need to have no TIN number, so we cannot have any treaty because he doesn't have a TIN number. Signature of beneficiary. of birth month. Oh gosh.
Thank you for watching.